Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to discuss about Prime Ministers of Pakistan from 1947 to 2020. Here is the list of Prime Ministers of Pakistan. The first Prime Minister of Pakistan was Liaquat Ali Khan. He took office 14th August 1947 and he left office 16th October 1951. He was selected by elections and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Liaquat Ali Khan was appointed as the first Prime Minister of Pakistan by the Governor General in 1947. He was assassinated in 1951 and Khwaja Nizamuddin took the office. Here is the second Prime Minister of Pakistan, Khwaja Nizamuddin. He took office 17th of October 1951 and he left office 17th April 1953. He was also selected by elections and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Nizamuddin became Prime Minister of Pakistan after the assassination of Liaquat Ali Khan in 1951. He left the office when Governor General Malik Ghulam Muhammad dissolved his government in 1953. Here is the third Prime Minister of Pakistan, Muhammad Ali Bogra. He took office 17th of April 1953 and he left office 12th August 1955. A relatively unknown personality of Pakistani politics, Bogra replaced Khwaja Nizamuddin as Prime Minister. Skandar Mirza, the Governor General, dismissed the government in 1955. Chaudhry Muhammad Ali. He took office 12th of August 1955 and he left office 12th September 1956. Ali took office after 1955. He resigned from the post in 1956 due to the conflicts with the Governor General. Hussain Shaheed Sohrawardi. He took office 12th of September 1956 and he left office 17th October 1957. Sohrawardi held the post for more than a year. He subsequently resigned in 1957 due to differences with Skandar Mirza and he was the fifth Prime Minister of Pakistan. Ibrahim Ismail Chandrigar. He took office 17 October 1957 and he left office 16 December 1957. Chandrigar was appointed by Skandar Mirza after the resignation of Sohrawardi. He remained Prime Minister for almost 2 months. Chandrigar resigned from the post in December 1957. Firoz Khan Noon. He took office 16 December 1957 and he left office 7 October 1958. He was selected by elections and belonged to a Republican Party. Firoz Khan Noon was elected as the 7th Prime Minister of Pakistan. He was dismissed during the 1958 Pakistani Armed Forces. Nurul Amin. He took office 7 December 1971 and he left office 20 December 1971. Amin was appointed by Yahya Khan as the 8th Prime Minister of Pakistan. He was also the first and the only Vice President of Pakistan from 1970 to 1972, leading Pakistan in the Indo-Pakistan War of 1971. He was selected by elections in 7 December 1970 and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto. He took office 14th August 1973 and he left office 5th July 1977. He was selected in elections held at 14th August 1973 and he belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Bhutto resigned as president to become the Prime Minister of Pakistan after the 1973 constitution was promulgated, which established a parliamentary system of government. He was deposed by General Mohammad Zia-ul Haq in July 1977. Muhammad Khan Junejo. He took office 24th March 1985 and he left office 29th May 1988. He was selected in the elections held at 28th February 1985. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Independent. Junejo was elected as the 10th Prime Minister of Pakistan in one-party-based elections in 1985. Therefore, he was elected on an independent ticket, but he served the Pakistan Muslim League while before entering in office and during office. He was dismissed by the President after 8th Amendment to the Constitution. Benazir Bhutto. She took office 2nd December 1988 and she left office 6 August 1990. She was elected in the elections 16 November 1988 and she belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Bhutto became the first woman in Pakistan to head a major political party in 1982. 6 years later, she became the first woman elected to lead a Muslim state, as she was the first Prime Minister of Pakistan female. Ghulam Mustafa Jatoi. He took office 6 August 1990 and he left office 6 November 1990 and he belongs to National People's Party. Nawaz Sharif. He took office 6 November 1990 and he left office 18 April 1993. He was elected in the elections 24th October 1990 and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. Nawaz Sharif was elected as the 12th Prime Minister of Pakistan on 1st November 1990. President Ghulam Ishaq Khan dissolved his government in April 1993, which was later on reinstated by the Supreme Court of Pakistan. Balakh Sher Nizari. He took office 18th April 1993 and he left office 26th May 1993 and he belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Appointed by the President Khan as a caretaker Prime Minister, Mizari's term ended when the Supreme Court overturned the presidential order and restored Sharif's government. Nawaz Sharif. He took office 26th May 1993 and left office 18th July 1993. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League and Sharif served a serious constitutional crisis when President Khan attempted to dismiss him under Article 58(2)(b) in April 1993. But he successfully challenged the decision in the Supreme Court. Sharif resigned from the post, negotiating a settlement that resulted in the removal of President as well in July 1993. Moinuddin Ahmed Qureshi. He took office 18th July 1993 and left office 19 October 1993. After Sharif's resignation in July 1993, Qureshi was appointed as the caretaker Prime Minister. Benazir Bhutto. She took office 19 October 1993 and left office 5th November 1996. Elections were held at 6 October 1993 and she belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Benazir Bhutto was re-elected for a second term in 1993. Bhutto's government was dismissed by President Farooq Lighari in November 1996. Malik Miraj Khalid. He took office 5th November 1996 and left office 17 February 1997. Khalid was appointed as the caretaker prime minister after the dismissal of Bhutto's government in November 1996, Benazir Bhutto. Nawaz Sharif. He took office 17 February 1997 and left office 12 October 1993 and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. Zafarullah Khan Jamali. He took office 21st November 2002 and left office 26th June 2004. And he was elected in the elections as held in the 10th October 2002. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Q. Jamali was elected as the Prime Minister of Pakistan in November 2002. He continued the foreign and economic policies of Pervez Musharraf but could not complete his term and resigned from the post in June 2004. Chaudhry Shujaat Hussain. He took office 13th June 2004 and he left office 20th August 2004. He was selected in the elections 10th October 2002. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Q. Shujaat was elected as a prime minister after the resignation of Jamali in June 2004. Shaukat Aziz. He took office 20th August 2004 and he left office 16th November 2007. He was selected in the elections 10th October 2002 and he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Q. Aziz took the office of Prime Minister in August 2004. He left the office at the end of the parliamentary term in November 2007 and became the first Prime Minister of Pakistan who left the seat after the completion of parliamentary term. He was Shaukat Aziz. Mohammad Mia Somro. He took office 16th November 2007 and left office 25th March 2008. He was selected by elections. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Q. Somro took the office as caretaker prime minister in November 2007. Yusuf Raza Gilani. He took office 25th March 2008 and he left office 19th June 2012. He was selected in elections 18th February 2008. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Yusuf Raza Gilani was elected as Prime Minister in March 2008. He was disqualified from his seat. Raja Parvez Ashraf. He took office 22nd June 2012 and left office 25th March 2013. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Ashraf assumed the post of Prime Minister in June 2012 after Yusuf Raza Gilani was disqualified over contempt of court charges. Mir Hazir Khan. He took office 25th March 2013 and he left office 5th June 2013. He was independent candidate. Mir Hazara Khan also was appointed by the Election Commission of Pakistan on 24th March and took oath on 25th March 2013. Nawaz Sharif. He took office 5th June 2013 and he left office 28th July 2017. He was selected in the elections held at 11th May 2013. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. On 5th June 2013, Sharif took office for a third non-consecutive term. He took oath under Asif Ali Zardari. Shahid Khaqan Abbasi. He took office 1st August 2017, and he left office as he belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. And Imran Khan, he took office 9th September 2018, and he is now the Prime Minister of Pakistan. He was selected in the elections held in the 2018, and it at 18th August 2018 he became the Prime Minister of Pakistan. He belongs to Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf. Imran Khan, his full name is Imran Ahmad Khan Niazi, born at 25th November 1952 Lahore, and he was player, politician, and now he is the Prime Minister of Pakistan. Okay students, thank you so much.